Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Audition Conditioning by isforshooting. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Difficulty level is challenging. Make use of the Franking Cubes mobility. It's a challenging puzzle. Okay. Challenging shouldn't be too bad, look, judging by that scale. On the assumption that the scale is correct. So, what do we got here? Let's have a look. Okay. That carries on going. Good to note. This button disables the thingy, Michigi. Well, that failed, many thanks to that doing that. Okay, so that should then do that, it's fine. Where's this going to take me? Out of interest. Okay, I'm not sure I'm following what is required of me here. I think what I gotta do is I gotta bounce off the Franking Cube, if I had to guess. I wonder if there's like a particular orientation here that I need to be using, or because, yeah, like I said, I have no idea of how. I have a pretty good idea of what I need to do once I've got the Franking Cube. How on earth do we get it? How the devil do we get this cube? Right, I suppose I can do that. Can I though? I can. Yes, fantastic. That's how we do it. Okay. Can it walk on glass? Can. Okay. Okay. So yeah, I kind of think I'm going to need to paint this. Where would I put it where it would be useful? Can't bounce off that. I don't know what I'm doing. The fact that that ledge is there, though. Wouldn't that mean something like then I couldn't do that because then I... Yeah, it's not there, so I can't do that. How can I get more higher? That was different. Can I get into the funnel? That hit the fizzler. Come back. See, I'm worried now that I'm just like funnel flying. Yeah. I was just funnel flying. Oh. Okay. Okay. That's the thing I did. I can control my air movement off the faceplate. I don't know if that's intended. But I can't really think of anything else. I thought I'd be bounced off the cube, but I guess not. I guess the whole point about using the Franklin turret was just to get into the funnel. I don't know, maybe you can let me know in the comments, it's for shooting. Yeah, other than that, I honestly can't think of anything else to do. I got the idea for that because when I got into the funnel a minute ago, when this fizzler was closed with the cube, I felt like I got higher than or enough height to what I would need. So, yeah. let me know, I guess. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match fight to play, please leave it in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.